Content that stands out on social media is more likely to get clicked on. Things like an image, a title, and a description can be valuable in convincing people to click on the link and land on your site. Of course, making your content appear good on social media requires a lot of time and effort, and time is always in short supply. So, what's the solution? Yoast SEO Premium. The social appearance templates in Yoast SEO Premium let you save time while at the same time giving you control over what your posts and pages look like when they get shared on social media. Basically, you'll invest less time while getting great results. How does the plugin do that? By letting you set a default social template for every page, post, custom type post, archive, or taxonomy. Curious? Let me walk you through how the social appearance templates in Yoast SEO Premium work. Okay, in your WordPress dashboard, go to SEO and then click Search Appearance. In the first tab, you can decide what the homepage looks like when shared on social media. All you need to do is add an image, a title, and a description. Adding an image is quick, like this. Now, notice how you can select Insert Variables here. Here you can add variables like site title, for example. That means that the plugin will automatically include the name of your site in the title. If you want, you can add other variables as well, for example, your tagline, and add a separator between them. A separator is a line or a dot that makes it clear the title and the tagline are two different things. Of course, you're free to edit the title manually as well. I'll leave the site title, add a separator, and something like your go-to for recipes and baking supplies. There, the title is sorted. Now I need to fill in the description. Again, I can use variables, like the tagline, for example. Let's do that. Then click Save Changes, and that's it. But this is not all. You can do the same thing for posts, pages, other content types, taxonomies, and archives. Just go to the appropriate tab. For example, I'll go to the Content Types tab and then Posts. Here we have the same settings we just saw for the homepage. Let's fill this in, like this. Now, every time someone shares a post from your site to their social media, they will see this image, title, and description. The same goes for pages and other content types you may have. But Yoast SEO also lets you control the social appearance for individual posts, pages, taxonomies, and archives. Let me go to a post and show you. Here, in the Yoast SEO sidebar, you can see the Facebook and Twitter preview tabs. These tabs let you determine what this particular post will look like when it gets shared on Facebook and Twitter. So, let's click on the Facebook preview. Now, you see, since I already created the post template, I can see it here as well. There is the image I added, as well as the title and the description. I have no featured image in this post, and I did not add any image within the post. But if I did, the plugin would automatically replace the image from the template with the one I have in the post. Now, what if I want to make the description more specific? Well, I can just edit it, like this. Great, done. Now, these settings will override the template, which means that when I or someone else shares this post on social media, they will see this image instead of the template one. In these settings, I also get the preview, so I already know exactly what my post will look like when it gets shared. We use these social settings at Yoast as well. They make sure that our posts and pages catch the eye of people scrolling their feeds. So go ahead, use the templates, save time, and make great-looking social posts people want to click on.